What's going on? Today, I am taking a request from one of my comments on one of my YouTube videos where someone was asking how to trade NFTs and tokens from one account to another. So I'm going to go ahead and show the NFT side of that and show you how to transfer essentially from one Wax Wallet account to another. So we're going to start over here on the Wax Cloud Wallet. And then go under NFTs, and this is where all of your Farmers World NFTs will be listed. The first thing, though, is you need to make sure that they are not currently mining or in use on the Farmers World server, because if that's the case, they're not actually in your wallet. They're in Farmers World's wallet. So I don't know what's up with my internet right now. But essentially, if you're mining with it, you cannot trade it because it's within the Farmers World game, not within your wallet. So as long as you double check that before you go to trade whatever one you're looking to trade, or not really trade, but transfer, then you should be good to go. And it should show up here in your NFT inventory under Wax Cloud Wallet. So I'll just do an example here. I'll click on my fishing rod. If I wanted to transfer this from my wallet to either another one of my wallets or to someone else for free, then you would just click on the NFT and click transfer, enter your other Wax account wallet number, and then send it. It's truly that easy. It will come out of this wallet and it will magically appear in your other wallet or to a friend or whoever you're transferring between. This is not a way to sell it. This is strictly a way to transfer it from one account to another. If you're trying to sell a Farmers World tool for Wax, you'll want to do that safely through Atomic Hub's trade process, which Savage Santi and I did a video of that, which I will link up here for you to check out there. So this is strictly if you're trying to transfer your assets from one Wax Wallet account to another. The reason for that could be if you have multiple accounts that you are working within so that you can have multiple farm plots or whatever you choose to do. But this is going to be the easiest way over here on the Wax Cloud Wallet. I'm not sure if you can select more than one at a time this way. So I would just suggest doing this if you have single items or doing it for each item. If you have any questions, feel free to mention those in the comments below. If you have any suggestions for future videos that you'd like to see, be sure to leave that in the comments as well. And then make sure you subscribe to my channel for more Atomic Hub, Alcor Exchange, Farmers World, NFT gaming how-tos. So that's what I'm here for. We're all learning together, and I hope that you've enjoyed this video.